You're at 1113 S Lafayette of Royal Oak, Michigan.
Restaurant in Washtenaw County is going to stay open authentic Asian noodles, Detroit-style pizza, and a downtown Detroit outpost of Metro Detroit favorite, Fat Daddy's Hot Chicken. Products from local suppliers are even used throughout the restaurant, such as home-style tortillas from Hacienda Mexican Foods, and art featured in the space pays homage to the city with a signature mural at the main entry. It features contactless mobile ordering and will be open 7 days a week for lunch and dinner, with weekend late-night hours operating Friday and Saturday from noon to 2 a.m. Dan Jenkins, WWJ News Radio 950.
Voters in Traverse City will decide whether the city gets a large new building. It's an unusual step, but one that follows a policy approved by Traverse City residents in 2016. A developer proposed a building with dozens of apartments and retail space. City planners initially said it wouldn't exceed the 60-foot threshold necessary for a vote, but a judge said an elevator shaft and other features should have been included. Voters in November will determine whether the project moves forward, although the developer is appealing the judge's decision. A second UAW vice president announcing their decision to retire.
Cindy Estrada, who heads the union's Stellantis department, has announced that she'll retire when her current term ends later this year. Her announcement comes after Terry Dittes, who heads the union's General Motors department, announced last week that he would retire this summer. Estrada says she believes it's time for her to make space for the next generation of leaders of, quote, our great union. Her tenure includes leading the UAW's GM department before Dittes. She was the first woman and first Latina to do so. Michael Cohen, WWJ News Radio 950.
WWJ News time, 4:13. Back in just a couple of minutes. If you're in the market for a boat, we know where you should be going this weekend. The story's on the way.
It's conference championship week in college basketball. And FanDuel Sportsbook is offering new customers a big risk-free bet. Sign up now. First college basketball bet is risk-free up to $1,000. And that feels good for any first-time bet. Michigan to win? Sure. MSU for the win? Okay. How about a parlay? Combine Michigan and Michigan State. FanDuel Sportsbook, the official partner of WWJ. It's a risk-free opportunity up to $1,000. Here comes the Big Ten tourney, so take advantage. Download the FanDuel Sportsbook app and sign up using promo code Jason to get your first college basketball bet.
Quick quote today, 800-417-5101. That's 800-417-5101.